Jeez, so you have to try to explore the city really quick at the beginning, because once he drops after you activate the power
Carlos,
station,
I know we didn't get
you
off
won't
the
be able
coast
to go back and pick a lot of
Thanks,
things.
Jason.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders.
New orders?
If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This is
Nathaniel Bart.
Town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. I'm not gonna die on you. Leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
Scientist.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
Number 29, subway car.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny, the gate was locked, don't you think?
What was that?
Oh boy.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
No, they're gone. Yup, this way.
That's it for the survivors.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
You bastard!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Escape from the city. This is going really fast. September 29, RPD Westgate. Okay, so this is a new section.
Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date.
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
It's good to be back here, I guess. So what about Brad?
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh no, it's Brad who bites him.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Brad Bikers, an unfortunate end.
These stars.
It's unfortunate they didn't kill him just like it was on the original. So is anyone else getting that kill?
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
So that way I can also improve this section because I didn't like how it went last night.
What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. I didn't stick around. Here we go. You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Yeah.
They're still crawling. This was, if I'm not mistaken, 9, 15, 7.
There we go.
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. If cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Copy that.
Was this Cap or DMC? I think it was this one's Cap. Very nice, DCM.
Fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
This one's cut.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Better not. There you are, Dick. Now.
How can I get 109 out? Oh wait, I thought the 9 was one of the missing keys.
I've hit a dead end at the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Oh, great.
One at a time, take a number.
So then moves. Stay there. Okay, much better.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send... send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This will take some time.
Oh, Carlos is the only one who has no clue what's going on with Umbrella. It's a green herb here, and something else here. Alright, almost left this file.
Is that Jill in the front row? Yeah, what's up? Is anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
And we're back where we started. It's round two for today. Must not forget the mine rounds and the rocket launcher.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Definitely need this and this. Maybe some acid rounds will also help, which was the combination for acid rounds. I think it was B and B. Acid rounds B plus B. I don't have enough to make acid rounds, so fire will have to do.